It was recorded the whole time?
Yes.
It's the day of. I'm so excited. If I'm talking weird, it's because I'm wearing my retainer, so don't mind it. But it is the 24th. And we're about to go
to Mexico!
To the airport to go to Mexico. I'm so excited. I don't even know if I'm gonna end up posting my prep video because it just didn't go as planned, but this is how the hair turned out. I'm probably just gonna insert this clip and add it onto it. But yeah, the lighting's really trash, it's pretty dark, but yeah, I'll see you guys at the airport. So you guys can actually see it properly. But we just got back to the hotel. We're gonna change into our pajamas, take off our makeup, and then just go chill in Daniela's and Becky's room and just like smoke shisha and just catch up. So that was tonight. It was fun. It was a good way to like start it off. Yeah, it was a good way to start it off. At first I was kind of like, just because of how stressful everything has been, but now I really feel like I'm in Tulum, you know? So tomorrow we have our excursions. I don't even know if I'm actually going to bring you guys along just because my camera is so freaking big and I don't want to break it, and I feel like we're just going to be doing so much. I didn't even bring like a bag, like a backpack or like a fanny pack or anything. So I might just be vlogging on my phone tomorrow. But yeah, this was the fit. Maybe I'll insert like little clips of videos that I like took throughout the night because my hair was actually really like much straighter than this way before. And before the dress got wrinkly, but it was really actually, it was a fit. It really was a fit. Good morning, guys. So we're just about to go get breakfast. I'm gonna go to Zanika's room to go have it. That's what we're gonna be eating. But I just realized I didn't even get to show you guys like our hotel, I guess, what it looks like. So as I walk there, I'm just gonna show you what we're kind of working with. But yeah, we just ended up ordering breakfast. I got a mimosa and what was it? I think it was a classic omelet with chicken. Yeah, that's what I got. Because why not? I gotta eat this and I gotta go get ready, shower, and like pretty much head out for an excursion. So we're going ATVing, zip lining, and then like swimming in the cenotes. So I'm scared as hell for the zip lining. Like, these people think I'm being dramatic, but I don't do well in heights. Like, I'm really freaking scared. I really am. Yeah, this is definitely the mimosa. It smells strong as
baby.
Like,
baby.
Wow. Okay, water. And then, did you get juice or was that just Angela?
Baby, I'm hungry. Bread, Grayson.
Oh! Oh no, it actually fell out.
One did. I'm doing great.
10:45 up front.
This is yours.
What comes with it?
Huh? It looks like one chip. Oh, and then you have 12 things in
there. This is the classic omelet?
Yeah. Technically the omelets, but do look
right. I don't know what came with all this. I don't know what came with rice. I'm not gonna have the rice, but the chips look good.
Why?
And the beans look nice.
You're not gonna eat the rice.
Because. I'm trying to be a slim ting.
Oh, okay. But you're already a slim ting.
Like, we're gonna be in our bikini soon.
Come on, take it from me, and I have the orangutan. So.
Why can't I be like that? She came from the gym. Because I will sweat out my wig. That's why I can't be like that. Because this wig will come off.
All the way off for me.
Because we're honestly planning on going to town to ride some bikes. I just want to show you guys my outfit real quick. But let me just back up so you guys can really see it. Isn't it so cute? The bag, Jacquemus, or however you say it. Let me not embarrass myself. But yeah, Jacquemus. The scarf is from Zara. Bodysuit is from Zara. These shoes are from Spring. And then the hat is from Spring 2. So yeah. It's giving very much leg. Doing what it needs to do. It is hotter than
Satan's toenails.
Yeah, literally.
This is the devil's anus.
What hell is right now? I'm getting a glimpse. Like, won't survive.
It's a little bit of paradise for me.
It is paradise.
It looks like this, and I can take cute pictures. No problem.
You put on the hat.
It's really sticky.
You guys want napkins?
Yeah. I'm gonna be drinking. I haven't even taken a shot yet. I've been honestly begging to get some 1942. I've never had it, so I just got a shot of it. See if it's even actually worth it.
Smell it.
Go struggle to find this bottle. It smells like regular. Yeah. What's the difference?
The bottle
tastes great. It is so pretty. She gives.
Into your nose?
Yeah. Oh, wait,
That's disgusting.
It's disgusting?
Yeah. Wow.
So we don't need to
buy it. No, not at all.
This is true.
Well, I'm gonna take my shot.
It don't make no sense.
Who has a shot? You guys already took it.
Oh, sorry. Life is good.
To this museum. It's very nice from what I saw from pictures and stuff, so I'll bring you guys along. I forgot what the name is called. I think it's called Azulik. Pretty sure that's what it's called, but I'll show you guys once we get there. I just wanted to come and show you guys my outfit for today. This dress is honestly so old. I got it from Zara in high school, but I just always kept it. It's really nice. I'll back up in a bit so you guys can see the entire thing, but my hat is from Zara as well. Shein. I forgot where I got this, but H&M, I think, something like that. I need to go inside because I need to get some AC. It is just so hot. I've never experienced this heat in my life. Like, this is really different. I'm not even gonna lie. Like, this heat. But yeah, this is what I'm wearing. It's super cute. Like, I need to make sure I do this more often because the sun sets here at 7. And with everything going on, it's been really hard for me to have time to, like, make sure to beat the sun to be able to get ready, but I'm trying, y'all. I really am trying. All right, y'all. So obviously I'm the worst vlogger in the world because I don't be coming back. And so many things have been happening. Like, I actually wanted to bring you guys to the museum today, but then my memory card was full, so that was pretty much a dub. I tried to vlog on my phone. I didn't really get that much, but this is what I'm wearing. It's the 27th, so it's my birthday eve. Coming out all pink. Maybe let me just back up.
Let me just
back this camera up. So yeah, this is what I'm wearing. This is from Pretty Little Thing. My shoes are from Zara. Where's my Telfeezy? We got the Telfeezy going on. So this is what it's giving, all right?
It's giving tropical.
Very tropical.
Like Pretty Little Thing did that.
Yeah, they sure did.
Pretty Little Thing did for a pretty little thing.
P-Y-T, baby. P-Y-T, pretty little thing. But yeah.
And the T stands for Telfeezy, baby.
Period. Yeah, but we're just waiting for a cab. We're actually heading out pretty late, honestly. Everything here closes at 12.
Thank you, COVID pandemic.
Yeah. Thank you. Well, thank you because we've been actually getting sleep. I'm surprised I'm actually able to even drink this much without being hungover because...
No, I know.
I don't know how, but the alcohol here is actually good.
I was hungover this morning,
though. I was hungover when we got to the museum. Like, it hit me like a brick. Don't you guys want to do outfit check? Show them what y'all are wearing.
Stop it.
Yeah. You gotta show them. Let the girls know. Show them what you're giving.
Hi.
Miss Eleanor is Anika Brown in the building. She has entered the chat. She has entered the chat, y'all.
All right. Bag from Shein.
Yes.
Shoes from Shein.
Yes. Shein, sponsor my girl, please.
Dress from Shein, baby.
Shein, Shein, Shein.
Sponsor me, because I make your look good.
I don't have a lot going on. Zara.
I thrifted the pants.
Right. Get it.
Get
mm-hmm.
it.
Get it. And also the...
Can I see the shoes?
Yeah, she got some.
Zara.
Yeah.
Where's Harvey? I also took this.
Love to see it.
I'm a thrifter.
PLT, baby.
I'm dead.
This dress is from Misguided.
Love to see it.
Misguided. I want that shit.
She looks really good.
No, it's very, very nice. So given what it needs.
I just love the detail at the front.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
I am so tired. I'm still drunk from yesterday. So I just have to continue drinking.
That's the only way.
No, like I literally can't come down. Like I'm gonna suffer. I can
feel
it.
That's how I felt yesterday. I was like, I have to like get rid of this hangover.
I woke up this morning and everything was real shaky.
Up in the car, in the bag, like.
She wants a gangster in a bed tonight. She wants me, I know. And then I fuck on me a day tonight. She a crying my phone. Oh, she say when it's so un-
Mexican minute, please. I say please.
Yes.
Remember one more time, my name is Miguel.
His name
is Juan Carlos.
Hola.
We are going to give you a shot of tequila free. You have two options. Do you want a regular tequila, flavor tequila?
I want flavor.
Or a regular tequila or flavor tequila?
Flavor.
This one is reposado. Okay,
flavor,
flavor tequila is handmade. Mayan people, they make it.
Okay.
We have vanilla, chocolate, almond, honey, and marijuana.
Marijuana.
Yeah. Except to you. You
chocolate.
Have the chocolate, okay?
I'll have honey.
Honey?
No, I want honey too.
Okay. And
beverage?
Choice.
Yeah.
Okay, everybody, please help me.
back. I'm honestly the worst at this. It's been kind of hectic, I'm not gonna lie, but oh, my hair. It's definitely been really hectic, but we haven't been really doing too much, so that's why I haven't really turned on my camera for a couple days. I know, like, yesterday we went, yesterday we had a chill day, because the day before, the day of my actual birthday, we just did way too much, like, drinking on the boat, and then we went out, like, that night to Taboo, so we just took off yesterday, just to pretty much just chill around the hotel and just relax, and then we went out, like, at night, so we didn't really do too much. I didn't really turn on my phone, but we're about to go to, we're having an all-day, like an all white type of theme. I just want to come on here and show you guys my outfit real quick. I think I might need to back you guys up so you guys can really see. Look, I need my bag. But yeah, this is what I'm wearing. And I have my bag, but my bag is inside. But yeah, so that's what we're doing. I'm gonna bring you guys with me today, actually. So yeah, hopefully that goes well. But yeah, this is what I'm wearing.
Just a bag I'm wearing with it, just my beach bag. I'm gonna go change into my bathing suit after. So yeah, we're about to head out in a bit.
Yeah, serve the girls the all white look, giving beach.
Giving, yeah.
Giving beach, but. This is the look
like
I got left off bad and bougie.
No, don't kill me. Who got left off bad and bougie? Last night in Tulum, well, for some of us, not all of us, but me, her, and Becky were flying out tomorrow morning at 8. We're leaving at 5 in the morning, and then the rest of the four girls are gonna be flying out on Monday. So we're kind of just having a chill day today. We're gonna have this a pool party with some friends that we met while we were out. I'll try to get as much as I can, but honestly, this camera has not been loyal towards me. Well, probably me towards it, because I haven't been charging it. So I'll try to get as much footage as I can. Guys, we're back at the airport now. We're about to head home. The other three girls stayed. Their flight doesn't head out till tomorrow morning, but the other three of us were done. We're out of here. We're just waiting to catch our flight. It's been fun, but it's time to go home. So I'll catch you guys when we get home.